Okay, what we're going to do real quick is just kind of talk about how to set up the Seacret binary and kind of how to put it together. The first thing to know is basically everybody comes in to the business with a sponsor. So we're going to go ahead and put them there. And then in a binary, there's really only two organizations that are started, a left side and a right side. And basically what your job is to build these outside teams. So let's say, for instance, you happen to get started on the outside right or the outside left. We're just going to go with the outside right. Let's say you get started on the outside right. So what most people see happening is their sponsor will come in and put another person here and maybe another person here. So this is actually from their sponsor. So the usual thing to do is most people look at profit right away rather than security. And in the business world, you want to go security first, profit second, because this allows you to expand faster. So what happens is if this is you, I'm just going to use a different color marker to kind of represent what we're doing here. Let's say in red, your first person that you're going to bring in, what most people want to do is they're going to try to put them right here. But the ideal situation is you go one, two, three, four. So what you want to end up with is three people on the right side, which is what we'd call the power side, and then one person to the left. Then five, six, seven, eight, and so on and so forth. You're going to keep driving this leg down as your sponsor and everybody here. Now let's look, for instance, and let's say, you know, your first person doesn't take off here. Number three decides they're going to take off and do this. Well, number three's likely scenario is what they're going to want to do is they're going to want to bring somebody in here. But we're going to teach them to do one, two, three, four. The same thing with number four. So what it does is it starts driving this organization down and all that volume comes up. And then what they do is they securitize their other side. So you always want to build the power side first. Now that really, long term, I'll show you how the money works in another video, but this is just the basics of how to put together a binary. A lot of people are going to want to do it backwards and go one, two, and then structure everything here. What happens is that kills the depth, that kills the speed, that kills the momentum. And this is where you're going to make money long term, because guess what's going to happen on your other side when we get these people started? They're then going to go, let's say number two here, two is going to go one, two, three, four, five, which is your inside leg. So that's pretty much how we build, how we put it together. I hope that helps.